Okay, tell me more about this house. 4 bedrooms, 3 baths, in a basement that's probably filled with dead bodies. We've got a dealer and 3 guys, not including the girl.
Who's she again?
Big Boss's daughter.
What about the other 4?
We've got Richie Rich from Paradise Island, a concierge to the Big Boss, and a close friend.
Anything else?
No. Just that there are $300 million on the line, and whoever wins the table gets it all.
The guy's got to be pretty sick in the head to put that much money on a game.
Lucky for us, we deal in that kind of sickness.
Shall we?
After you, my good sir.
No, after you.
I insist. Ladies first. No, please. Come on.
No! No, please.
After you.
No, please.
Just get out of the car.
So who are we posing as again?
Just 2 multimillionaires from Ohio.
Why Ohio?
Because nobody likes Ohio.
Okay.
Mr. McCoy, Mr. O'Brien. Okay. Touch me, baby, and I go to the
way I love is just the way I am. All right. You got Marcus. You got Richie Rich over there. You got the Big Boss sitting at the table. You got the dealer man. We got Natalia. I'm guessing that's the concierge.
Yep.
Lady and gentlemen, welcome. As you know, the game is simply Texas Hold'em. No pile limit, 5 communal cards, 2 in the hall. The winner at the end will give me their account number and the money will be wired straight to their bank. As you can see, in my hand is a deck of standard bicycle cards.
Yeah.
Yes! Yes, you idiot, we're playing poker!
I don't know how to play poker.
Are the rules clear to everyone?
Wait. I gotta take my own royal flush.
What were you thinking? You idiot!
Hey man, calm down, okay?
Calm down? You don't even know how to play poker. We're about to play a table.
I didn't know we were gonna play poker.
What went through your mind when I said Texas Hold'em?
I thought we were gonna just pick up a Texas guy, you know. Just shake him down for all his money.
I'm sorry, you're so stupid sometimes. We're gonna have to change our plans.
What do you mean?
Are you guys done yet? Okay. Mr. Bonicelli is the small blind for $5,000. Mr. Medina is the big blind for $12,000. Left of the big blind, Mr. Silva will start us off. Let's begin.
Raise 10.
Fold.
See if someone could have won.
Well,
fold.
Raise 20.
Fold.
Raise 50.
Raise 50.
Raise 100.
Okay, what's going on here? You two think you can cheat me out of my money? Huh?
My inhaler. My inhaler. You have my inhaler.
Wait.
Oh my God.
God.
Shoot or what?
I say we shoot on one.
Five.
Four.
Three.
Dose.
What is that?
It's la grenade.
Oh.
Where's its pin?
Oh. Oh! Oh, crap!
Son of a bitch.
C'est le temps de l'amour, le temps des copains et de l'aventure.